Hello, this is a minister, peaceful poet, and the name of this poem is God Person. Hey God Person, what you create today, and where the hell were you yesterday? Telling me I would be more successful and happier being your way, but I'm not complaining. And what are you going to do about the starving? Will you bother to show them how? They don't have the donations I have to offer. And on the last day when God asks you, how are you going to say, what mountains have you moved? What storm have you tamed? Have you helped others, or have you just helped yourself? Receiving fame from the fools who follow you, they're just as blind as you. And I'm not understanding why people aren't watching clouds pass by, birds flying high, trees don't grow when they bow down to people like you. Veins of the path lie beneath the skin, and if people would just look within, the grass we walk on without caring to see can show us about you and me. Look eye to eye and see every side of a round world. Each truth has a different color, all colors feel differently. Each feeling has a path going the same direction. Reaching up, we can reach out, learning what it's all about. Darkness is seeing your own hunger and not caring about another. With hearts shut off and turned inward, we can't look at the pain of another. Without understanding, we just hurt each other. But you're taken care of, aren't you? With your heart drunken with all their attention, your pockets filled with all their money, you're a happy, successful man, at peace, giving yourself to God. You're rewarded for sharing with us the plan. Bullshit. You've only given yourself to vanity, man, and looking up to you to fill their hunger, they're too blind to see the scam. I'm not one to criticize. God knows I'm not a perfect man, but I do claim to understand. You want to follow Jesus? Give all you own to the poor and wear the shoes of the homeless. Jesus had nothing and showed us everything. He truly belonged to the Father. Didn't have to bother asking for anything, and with the help of broadcasting equipment, his words reached around the world. Under many tons of pressure, he sweat tears of blood. He did, but you don't. He cared, you won't. To claim you follow him isn't fair. You want to help? Stop taking our money. Stop putting us down. Jesus didn't, and you shouldn't. And without knowing the name of the Son of Man, Buddha followed his words more than you. And won't you be surprised when Jesus says to you, I never knew you. Blessed is the one who tries to follow the way of Jesus, but isn't always able to. And cursed is the one who tells us to, but doesn't. Forgiving us of our sins, who's going to forgive you? And Jesus had no credit account, retirement fund, or limousine to take him about. And without all that, you say he saved the world, or did he just save you? Preaching his words, you've obtained all that. And when are you going to give it back? Why should you have all that? Who's going to save the poor from you? We don't need more people like you. Do you really know the truth? Do you care? Do you really want to help doing the work of the gospel? Stop your preaching. Pay your taxes like Jesus told you to. Get down here and help out. Have you ever wondered why Jesus was a friend to your sinners? Why he was an enemy to you? Instead of fessing up, you had to try to shut him up. And after you had him nailed up, he asked the Father to forgive you. Even one of your sinners at his side, Jesus was not ashamed. He even took him with him. And judge yourself honestly. You must think you're better than me. Jesus didn't see it that way. And why should you? What is the truth? To see each other eye to eye. What is the plan? To understand. What is the way? To give each other a helping hand. Does it hurt you for me to put you down? But don't do it to me. Eye to eye is the way. Together, we can all make it. By sharing, we are taking all the hurt and pain and hunger away. It could be a good day seeing the grass we walk on, seeing every side of a round world. You'll even see God around, filling each color of every truth. God will speak right to us. We will find everybody doing the same thing differently for the same reason. As God guides us, as God guides every other living thing that surrounds us, being back in the Garden of Eden, the kingdom of heaven, Jesus thought was within, will now be on earth as it is in heaven. By reaching in, we can reach out. By sharing what is within us about, we will take it out. Peace and love.